I'm Daniel.
And I'm Arizona.
And we are here at the Australian Fashion Awards, which has finally come back to our Wyndham City.
Finally.
There have been 15 schools coming around from the western regions of Melbourne, Victoria.
167 entries were made into the Fashion Awards this year. And this is our 15th year.
15th anniversary. And in preparation for this event, there was a few promotional movies made here and there. And one of them, made by myself, reached over 500,000 views worldwide.
24 different countries.
View the video. I'm the star. It's okay, I'll sign autographs. I don't mind where you are. I'll send them out to you if you want to. But anyway, tonight this whole room will be filled with people eating lovely food, watching beautiful models come down on the beautiful dresses they make or someone else makes.
Don't know yet.
We'll see. Arizona will present a plaque to the sponsors.
Yes, and Daniel will be also presenting on stage, like announcing names for the models and the designers.
I get around. So we're here on the stage and we're probably going to get a good glimpse of what the room will look like empty, but the room will be filled with people, and later on tonight me and Arizona will be up here presenting medals and reading out names and whatnot. Let's have a little quick look.
Let's go look around here and see what's happening on the outside world.
Real quick, I'm just going to borrow Arizona's microphone and we are going to witness Arizona do her little turn. Amaze us, Arizona. Beautiful. Keep going. Just keep going. Have some fun. Own it. Good work. Do that little turn. Oh, lovely. I'm going to design a dress next to you just so I can enter you. Put your own little move in there. That is excellent.
Feels amazing. I think I was born to do this.
I'm a little jealous. I want to do my little turn on the coward.
Do you want to
save that
go?
For next time? We'll save it for next time.
Hello, we're here.
Hello. Now we're here in the kitchen.
Pumpkin is my favourite food.
We're here in the kitchen.
Oh, here we go. We're here right now with the chef for this evening.
What is the name, sir?
Claudio.
Claudio. Hello. Okay. How many staff do you have tonight working for you?
Well, we've got on the floor as well as the kitchen, we've got 49 staff.
49 staff, that's a lot.
Yeah. Wow.
Has it been very hard preparing all this food? And
well, I specialise in large functions, so it's not a problem to us. Actually, the number, it's very manageable, and everything is going on schedule.
How long have you been doing large events for?
Since I was 14 years old.
14 wow. years old? That is amazing.
I've been here in Werribee since 1978.
Well, here we are in Wyndham.
Because well, so far, this looks amazing. Have a look.
Chicken.
Oh, good.
Oh my gosh, mushrooms.
That smells so amazing.
Mmm. Wow. It fits so much.
This oven can cook for 200 people. That one there can cook for 150 people.
That is a lot
goodness.
Of people. And obviously.
Well, I am hungry. I could eat for everyone here tonight.
Drink until the job is finished. When I'm finished, I will drink and I will eat and I have a good time.
That is what we're looking for.
It's where the party's at. Yeah. In the kitchen.
Well, thank you very much for letting us
thank
ask you questions.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Anything else?
Thank
anything
you.
Anything else? I'm just here.
All right. Thank you very much.
I'll come back later and eat the leftovers.
Secondary college.
And you're in year
11.
Right. Do you feel nervous?
Not really.
You feeling okay?
Yeah.
here we go. So when you look back, for all of us older people, when you look back on someone as confident and competent as Daniel, and we had a little bit of a practice earlier on, and he was absolutely fantastic.
It must be pretty nerve-wracking for everyone, because...
It must be.
Not just... Because the guests, obviously, I think there might be a few parents, obviously some teachers and representatives of the school, and they must be nervous for their children and students.
I'm nervous for them.
Yes, I'm very nervous as well. Some of the things we've seen already are amazing.
Incredible. Like, I'm speechless for all of them.
I never thought I'd get this much into fashion or the fashion awards.
Wow. Yes.
Thank you. You yourself look beautiful tonight, Arizona. Where did you get this dress from?
It's a secret.
It's a secret? Oh.
But I was last minute. I got it about 5 hours ago.
It's pretty good for a last minute thing. Not bad at all.
I'm a girl. I leave everything to last minute.
I myself made this suit from scratch.
He did.
I could have entered this competition, but I didn't. I should have.
Maybe next year.
Maybe next year when it comes back and everyone gets their tickets and enjoys the night. When it comes back to our Wyndham City. We are here, the VIPs are with the other VIPs in the VIP room.
We're all VIP here.
Everyone, including us, because we are very important. So we'll come up to her now. Here is Heather. Hello, Heather.
Hello, Heather.
If we ask you a few questions right now, if you're not busy.
Sorry?
Are you busy currently right now?
I'm really busy. We're now in the VIP room and we're getting ready to go on stage. And we'll be on stage at 20 past 7 and then the show begins at 8:30.
So it would be very busy.
Are you very excited that tonight is finally, it's finally come back around again?
Yes, Arizona, I'm very, very excited that it's come around again. And now, well, once we get through tonight, we've got the big show in Melbourne. So it's home tonight, a little sleep, tomorrow I'm back at work.
What is your role in our Wyndham City?
Well, I'm the local Member of Parliament for Tarneit, which takes up about half of the local government area of Wyndham. So... I'm the member that represents an electorate of about 50,000 people, and I'm also the Shadow Minister for Employment, Industrial Relations, Infrastructure Delivery, Major Projects, Port and Logistics.
So I've got a bit of work on.
Now, what are the emotions that you're feeling about tonight's event?
Well, the first thing is that there'll be somebody requiring me to get up and show my fashion skills, and as you can see, they're somewhat limited. So I'm going to try and keep as far in the background as I can tonight and let some of this fantastic young talent show itself tonight.
And hi. I understand you're from Bendigo?
I am, yes. Senior manager.
What's your role in Bendigo?
Community manager. For Laverton, Altona and Point Cook Community Banks.
Excuse me, Shane?
We'll ask you a few questions. So, I'm good, thanks. So we're just wondering, ask you a few questions, get to know you a little bit better, let the community know of you a bit better. We're wondering, how long have you been in your line of business?
It all depends which line of business, on my council life or Wyndham City Council. I'm a funeral celebrant. Yeah. Oh, as well. Yep. Master of Ceremonies. I think I've probably done it for about, could be maybe the last 8 or 9 years, I'd say, Daniel. So I've been very privileged to have done it, worked with some wonderful people along the way too. And I'll be working with you tonight, Daniel. So it'll be a wonderful night for everybody. I think what we should do, though, we should also always be congratulating Heather Marcus for the amount of work that she's done and the way that she's been able to encourage all the young people and be able to assist them. And it's interesting, it's not just about the design. When you look at a production this big, it's also about behind the scenes, on stage, doing what the both of you are doing now as well. So it's really exciting to see that sort of positive vibe for all of us. And just one big family here tonight for the Fashion Awards Australia 2012.
You have a lovely voice. It's like a radio voice. How did you get? Is your voice the reason you got into the announcing business?
I don't know. I've always done it a lot, I suppose, with council and, you know, I'm a funeral celebrant, a wedding celebrant, and you join it all together, it just works in well. But I've just always enjoyed it. I talk a lot, so maybe it just gives that really good timbre in the voice. I'm not really sure, but it's great.
You have a very soothing voice. I feel as if you need to like read like bedtime stories.
Sounds like Richard Mercer from Love Song Dedications.
Maybe I could do that. That might be lovely.
That is lovely.
We'll do that.
Well, thank you very much for tonight.
Thank you so
pleasure. Thank you very much.
And good luck for tonight on this.
Thank you. Look forward to working with you tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye. Well, I'm a councillor at the Wyndham City Council, but I'm actually coming in my own right tonight, and I'm really keen to attend. I've attended the last, I think, four fashion parades. And what really is important is that giving the young people the opportunity to express their creativity.
Everyone looks like they're having a good time so far. Yeah, looks like it's going to be a good
night. We're going to have a break now, and then after the start of it finishes, we're going to come back and we're going to rustle up some more people to interview.
So yes, backstage we'll get around it, get to know a few more other people, schools we haven't seen yet.
Make more friends.
We love making friends. Outside of school. Thank you very much. We'll see you later, alright? Bye-bye.
Bye.
My money's on you.
Hi.
Yes, he does. What are your emotions about walking down the catwalk?
I was a little anxious, but I think, you know what, I should just enjoy the moment, because how often does this happen, really?
So, exactly. Yeah.
At the moment, this room seems a little empty. What's the go there?
We had the judging today. We picked the kids up at 7:30 in the morning. We came here. We got ready. They had the judging. They left at 3:30, went back to Suburbans, had a shower, got freshened up. They've been loaded into a bus, and they should be here about now. We're actually a bit late.
Running late.
Not good. Not good at all.
I always run late.
Yeah, come and have a look. Come in.
Come a little closer.
Come on!
Yeah!
This is one of my students.
Wow.
This is his recycle. Now you can see this is months of work. This dress here, this is his long gown. Each layer of this has been cut from 50 metres of organza that has been dyed. Four different shades of grey.
Oh my goodness.
That's taken him all year. And all that is my kids' work. So, yeah, it's pretty exciting. And you can see...
Guess what? I think they're here.
They're here.
Look who's arrived.
Come in. Come in.
Come join.
This is Twin.
This is your magnificent work.
How long did it take to actually make and finish?
Pretty long, around 3 months or more than that.
Wait, this one or this one?
The paper one is 3 months, and the long gown is I started from at the start of the year and just finished it last week. So
it's a very long time. Which one of these ladies is your model for tonight?
Victoria.
How did Tun ask you to be his model for tonight?
He didn't so much ask me, he sort of told me that I'm wearing the dress. But we're pretty good friends and we have a few classes together, so I was honoured when he told me that I'd wear his dresses because they're amazing, as you'll see probably later on. But yeah.
Arizona.
Are you excited about walking on the runway tonight?
I'm really excited, but I'm a little bit nervous because it's the first time I'm on a runway, so...
Okay, it's a kind of a bad question, but what would happen if you fall over.
That's not going to happen.
But what would happen?
It won't happen, but if it did, I'd get straight back up and keep going.
That's perfect. Good. That's two positive
Born model here.
In a row. Something is happening today. It's going to be good. All right, thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Good luck for tonight, both of you.
I've changed my mind. My money's on Tun. Hello.
Hello.
We'll just leave that one for tonight.
We are here with students from Loretto College.
In Ballarat.
In Ballarat, yes. Long way away.
I'm Brooke.
I'm Eliza.
And I'm Sophie.
We're here with Ballarat Grammar.
Who have 38 entries of the 167 that entered tonight's competition.
Wow. Wow. So how do you guys feel about actually walking down the catwalk?
It's pretty nerve-wracking. Yep. Yeah, it's okay, I guess.
How long did it take you to prepare your dresses and your designs?
A very long time. Probably about 200 hours, you reckon? That's 50 metres of material in my skirt. Whoa. So
yeah, about 3 terms for the whole designing and preparing and then making. Yeah.
So how long have you girls been actually here on the premises today?
Since 9 o'clock this morning.
With Tuan and Victoria, Tuan being the young achiever and Victoria being his model. So Tuan, how did you feel winning your award?
It was really unexpected, but I'm really happy because I worked really hard for it, so yeah.
He did his dresses and gowns were amazing.
How long do you think it's going to take before it all sinks in that you finally, like, you got the award?
Next year.
Do you think you'll be coming back next year?
Of course.
We'll be bringing in more trophies again?
Probably.
Yes.
How do you feel about modelling Twin's designs again, but in front of a much larger crowd?
I'd be honoured. Just seeing how amazing these dresses are, I'd be absolutely honoured to wear his dresses.
That's very well. How proud are you as a
How
teacher
of Twin? How do
you feel? I'm proud.
Oh.
I know how much work he's done, so.
Speechless?
Yeah, I'm very proud. He deserves it. He's worked really, really hard.
And
he had a very, very good model.
Yeah, can I say something?
Of course, Ken.
Without my teachers, I wouldn't be standing here because. I really want to thank you, Mr. Bird and Mr. DeGlar, for believing me. And thank you, my beautiful models. And I want to say thank you to Heather, because without her, I wouldn't be in the competition. And I won't see any talented people that in this room right now. So thank you.
That's perfect. Well, I'm so happy for all of you. You all done an amazing job. Everything just went amazing for all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much.
Good luck in. Sorry.
Thank you.
That was a shock, you know, when he was like the first four were announced. I'm going, where is he? Where is he? I know his work's good. Where is he? Where is he? And for it to be last, I was like, oh, I can't breathe anymore. Yeah. And then when I saw you come out again, I thought, what's going on? I know that girl. What is going on? And then I realised what it was.
Mm.
Yeah, it's really good.
What was your first reaction when you found out who it was?
I've had a couple of kids get it. He's the third now. And but I was really, really happy. You know, I'm a little bit tired and a little bit emotional, but that's me. I was really happy, really happy. And I'm like, you won! Get up there! Get up there!
My reaction was like, did they call my name or something? I was like, another person named Tun. So yeah, well, what's really unexpected. So,
well, congratulations on all your victory and good luck in the next stage of the competition.
Congratulations.
My money is still on you. Remember that.
We'll see you next year. We'll be back.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. You look so beautiful. Thank you.
So now we're just going to wrap it up. Tonight was a great event. Very successful. Arizona, you got any words to say about it?
I seriously need to go put my feet in like a bucket of ice. But it was a good night.
After one, I'm very tired of such an amazing night. I never knew how great it would be. Standing up there speaking, it was just an amazing feeling, and I probably will do it again.
We'll be back definitely next year.
We will definitely be back.
I just want to say thank you to everyone that obviously came, all the designers, all the models, and especially Heather Marcus.
For organising it for the 15th year in a row. We want to thank Derek, the videographer, for all the hard work he's put in. And it's just amazing how dedicated he is to his job, and we'd like to thank you very much.
And also thank you for the opportunity to actually be the interviewers for the night.
And we'd like to give a quick shout out to Amanda over there. She's doing a crack up job over there.
She helped all backstage tonight.
But anyway, next year, tell your friends, tell your family, get out here, support your college, support your designers and models, and have a very great time. I'll see you next year. I'm Daniel.
Thank you, and I'm Arizona.
We've had such a great bonding session this time that we've even formed our own handshake.
Little handshake.
And here it is.
Oh, no.
I'll start on top.